Have you heard about the twin-headed dragon making the rounds in Selva? Spooky.
In Selva?
Ah, yes, the dragon in Selva. I've been hearing reports of dragon sightings for a while now, but I guess it's not just a rumor.
Hello everyone, it is I, the Dark Mercenary, back with another episode of Star Ocean, the second story arc. In the last mission, we freed the children of Mars and watched Kurik be washed away in an earthquake-flood combination attack. We are now moving towards the continent of Lacure. This here is a very important rumor that you need to find out if you wish to go and recruit Ashton. Ashton, however, is a character I'm going to pick up when I play Claude's version.
Great. First Alan and now this?
Alan? Who would that be? Do you know any more about this dragon?
Well, apparently they're trying to find someone to slay the monster for them. Of course, that announcement made about 1 million people head for Selva, so the problem might already have been solved by now.
I'm kind of curious about this.
Well, either way, you won't find me going near the Selva mines anytime soon. Besides, you guys wouldn't stand a chance against a dragon. I tell you, if I were 10 years younger, that dragon would have been toast by now.
Yeah, I mean, you can still go there, and you can trigger the event kind of thing, and you don't have to take him, but... to me, it seems kind of pointless to, go. Now, back when I played this on the original PS1, there was a one-time playing a Rena game where I triggered a very interesting solo quest here, but I ended up failing it. I wonder if it's still possible to trigger it, or if it still even exists. Funny thing is that if you go back to Kurik, those people that were there are still there. I caught 2 sardines. I guess it's a way in this game to just make money now is just keep fishing and selling the fish. So here's your rewards. I guess you can turn, I'm sure, catch fish, turn them in for prizes. Blatantly fish in front of him. Oh wow, he gave like three of them. Cranker skills. Their health is ridiculous. Wow, 90% reduction in physical damage, but could break. Jeez, I could see that if they really wanted to be a jerk and be a trophy. Hey, use one of these, but don't have it break. You're like, ugh. Has to be very specific fish. Imp mackerel. There's 66 different types of fish. Interesting. These guys are related to that side quest I mentioned earlier. We have to try and rescue somebody. But luxury grape juice. Yeah, because I'm sitting on that much money. What do you expect, bud? So I have to create that stupid fire sword. Depressing. Make him a bit tougher. Thief's glove, and they actually gave you something to help out with it. Because I remember I did do the pickpocketing thing once, and it's like it can't, at some point they more or less just kind of like, nah, no. Yeah, like in the PS1 thing, it warned you that it's like more or less constantly doing it was something that you would pay for in the ending, more or less, if you did it. But the worst thing is you could get an item that was called the bad check, which slowly drained your money until you ran to somewhere and sold it. It kind of like gave the status effect of poison, but only to your money. And it was something that you could pick up from stealing it off of people, which I'm sure they greatly appreciated, but... Let's see what we can find. Oh, I guess the quest is still here. If there's some fishing you can only do as a private action. Yeah, I'm sure. Yeah. In the item shop now? Yeah. Okay. So yeah, you just have to keep triggering it. Go. Fact that you could probably utterly destroy these henchmen, given how beefed up Rena is. Mash attack! Well, that was significantly easier. Here, let's get married. Yeah, the PlayStation one was definitely the harder game. Ashton. But like I said, we're gonna save him for Claude's game. There, henchmen are gone. Magic some more. Jeez, some of these are brutal. Oh yeah, because I was using the books. I forgot. I'm like, why is this so... Oh yeah. Go to continent 2. No, no sailing, we're just... learned it. Same with that. I've learned that. I've learned that already. Good job.
Here goes.
Now imagine a certain somebody will be wearing those quick. Chance to turn iron into a crystal. Oh, nice. You can actually learn royalty. Friendship level of Rena will become 16. Become 28. Wow. Claude. Interesting. Okay, so give up money. catch that shrimp. Not what I expected, but sure, why not? Lecturing grape juice. It's already gone up like $7,000.
Transmit or receive messages. You are out of emergency broadcast range.
No dice. I wonder if one of the points of light up there is Earth. Of course, even if I knew which one it was, it's not like I could ever go there. Hope Mom and Dad are doing all right. Seems like all I've done is given them reasons to worry about me.
Claude?
Crap, I screwed up that private one. Might as well get him the better helmet. Rena would definitely, being the nice person, would do this sort of thing. Not the private action I wanted, but I suppose good to get it done.
Oh, what am I going to do? I don't think anybody's noticed yet.
If I gain any more weight, I won't have any clothes left to wear.
Whoops.
Oh, hello there, Rena. What are you doing here?
Just wandering around.
Wandering around, are you?
Yeah, pretty much.
By the way, Rena, were you listening to me just now?
Well... What are you talking about?
I see. Well, never mind then.
Got a Selene booster. A lot of private actions in this town. Well, another Selene one. Thank you. Salva one's now gone, but specific one I'm looking for here that for some reason hasn't shown up, despite all those other ones. Such a huge stat increase. Jeez, Rena's just stacked in hit points. I got paralyzed.
Not too shabby.
Very nice.
There's no... Okay, yeah, so you'd have to go up to the one. So you have to go all the way up and around. We definitely need them. Balloon sword.
Excellent!
Might already be a nice boost for Claude. Nope.
The power!
A regular, literally a box of shrimp. Fish. Treasure. A rabbit goby. Interesting. There's the shrimp I needed.
The enemy, is it?
Be careful! one for us.
Pretty weak. I'm quite happy with this.
Ocean fishing down here. There's gotta be something down here. Fish who's guarding a mystery item and mystery armor. Wow. I like this pond, apparently, or this cove.
Here goes!
Come on.
Here goes.
Wow, stubborn.
Here goes.
Finally. That's gonna be a for Gauntlet of Air. Well, it's for Rena. I expect that it would be for her. Yeah. Couldn't remember how to summon the character.
Thank you.
definitely want to get him up there, so he's, her hit points up with the party. Yeah, that's the dungeon. There's probably treasure or something over there.
Hold it! Ah, look out! What is that thing? Just stop for a second. Whoa! Ah!
Goodness, what was that? What's a machine doing in a place like this?
Machine? What's that? What's wrong, Claude? My dad's gonna laugh at me again. I just know it.
Hey, you there! Are you okay?
Are you injured?
Oh! I'm fine. This is, like, totally normal. I break more things before 8 a.m. than most people break all day.
I don't think that's exactly how it goes, but anyway, I'm glad you're all right.
Oh, by the way, do you know where my Robbie went? Your Robbie? Yeah, you know, the guy that ran by just now.
Oh, you mean that remote control toy?
It went somewhere that way, I believe.
Dang! I better catch him before he goes too far.
Hey, wait a sec!
Thanks for checking up on me. See ya, folks.
The girl's like a tornado.
Essentially hinting at the two characters that are in this town, but you can only recruit one of the two. And his pushes you out into the street. Yeah, might as well get her that armor upgrade. Given all the monsters, you'd wonder how many people actually survived the trip to and from. And just burst in. Yeah, doesn't look like there's gonna be any treasures. Yeah, not very many classrooms, lecture halls for a university. Out again. Yeah. So just the one that you throw on. I can't use special arts, so yeah, you're just straight combat. Set up, but sure. Obviously in this game you can, I just don't know if you can in real life.
Where that quirky girl I heard about lives.
What's up, miss? You need something else?
Oh, well, I just couldn't help but notice some of the tools you're making.
Oh, really? Well, that's unusual. Normally, people either treat me like I'm messed up in the head or they just don't bother talking to me at all.
You're not like that at all. I think it's really impressive. Whenever someone isn't satisfied with things as they are and tries to make something new, that's really something to be admired.
Yeah, The problem is, most people are afraid of exploring the unknown the way I do. Anything that's beyond their plane of knowledge, they try to pretend that it doesn't exist at all. Unless it physically comes up and kicks them in the rear, they don't even try to give it a moment's thought.
Sort of like what happened to me when I saw Claude's Sword of Light, I suppose.
Anyway, the point being, you are pretty different from the rest, little lady. I was about to take a break and make some tea. You, interested in a cup or two?
I...
Well, I'm not forcing you, of course.
Well... All right, I'd love to.
Come on in, then. As you've probably noticed, everyone in town treats us like a couple of kooks. Not that I've ever let that bother me, of course. But I have to admit I'm worried about how it's affecting my daughter.
Your daughter?
Yeah, Priestess. Like father, like daughter, you know? Just like me, she spends all the free time she gets building weird stuff. She doesn't really have any friends, so she's always tinkering away by herself. So, there's a bit of a favor I'd like to ask. Would you mind being friends with my daughter?
Me?
You're the only girl I've seen who hasn't made up her mind about Priestess before meeting her. Please. I think it'll really help her out.
This way, this way.
Thank you. Oh, Rena?
What are you doing here, Claude? Oh, Dad, if you're gonna be bringing cute chicks to the house, at least give me some advance warning.
What are you talking about? You're the one bringing strange men in and out. You know, you could at least try to be a little more discreet about it.
Wow, so this thing caught your eye too, huh, Rena? Yes, it did.
Well, you know what they say. Sooner or later, true genius always gets recognized for the genius it is.
Yeah, shame that usually doesn't happen until long after the creators, Dad.
That was unnecessary, young lady.
So what was it that inspired you to make stuff like this?
I know this will sound generic, but for me, it was purely just a flash of inspiration.
Oh, really?
I need to ask, though. I couldn't help but notice the clothes you're wearing. It's not something you can get just anywhere, is it?
Oh, you think? Oh, they sell clothes like these all over the place. Nothing special at all.
Yeah.
Claude?
Well, there are people still waiting for us, so we should be taking our leave.
You have to go? I'm sorry, I didn't have more here to offer.
Oh, not at all. The tea was lovely. Listen, you know how my dad was talking about that flash of inspiration before? Well, that was a big fat lie.
A lie?
A while back, my dad picked up this weird hunk of iron that shone like the sun. It was really huge, too. He said something about it falling out of the sky.
Fell from the sky? Like the sorcery globe?
Yeah, probably. And,
what?
Listen, Rena, you're probably totally jealous of me right now, right? You don't have to hide it. It's not like I mind having a rival or anything.
Wait, it's not...
I'm telling you, it's okay. I mean, you do have a thing for Claude, don't you?
Oh, of course not. Don't be silly.
Oh, so no problem then.
There is a problem. A big one.
And what would that be, hmm?
Well, I mean...
So why? What's the big deal?
I just...
I haven't reconciled my own feelings yet.
Oh, the sorcery globe! We've got the sorcery globe to think about. Listen, Priestess. We're about to set off on a journey to investigate the sorcery globe, okay? I'm sorry, but we don't have the time to preoccupy ourselves with you.
Oh, hold it there, you two. So you guys are gonna go check out the sorcery globe?
Yeah, that's right.
Then let me go with you. Come on, take me along, please.
We can't let you join us just because you want to.
Come on, why can't I go too? We're friends, aren't we?
Whoa, since when were we friends?
We've always been friends, as far as I'm concerned. Are you trying to deny it?
Shut up.
That's not what we're saying, no.
What's the problem then? I mean, the sorcery globe fell out of the sky too, didn't it? If I can find it and take it back home, I bet I can use it to make even better stuff than ever before. Besides, you're the only folks I know who'll treat me like a normal girl.
Priestess.
The plan is to take her in the cloud route. A cloud. Wrong game. Claude route.
I know that.
It's just not going to work. We're risking our lives on the road every day we're out there. This isn't a field trip by any stretch of the imagination.
He's right. Besides, won't your father be worried if you go out on a journey all by yourself?
Oh, you big bullies. What are you doing on the road then, Rena? Oh, just forget it. Whatever.
That wasn't pretty.
Snake oil salesman, most likely. Oh, why not? A biology book. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to go to, go to the capital and then probably come back here to try pick up the other character. Something triggered there. Oh, wow. Castle Gate Park. Almost there.
Here they come.
We better
careful. That was an easy win.
Oh, yeah!
So we can get another level of aesthetic.
Before, but it's amazing.
Ha! You sound like some kind of country hick out on vacation.
Well, excuse me for being excited, Claude. Do you have a problem with that?
No, no problem.
No, Claude.
I never get tired of coming to Lacour. To me, it's the best place in the world.
Yeah, I know what you're saying.
Hey, let's go see the castle. I can't wait to see what it looks like.
Yeah, that's fine and all, but can't you guys save that for later? We've got business to take care of.
What?
Nothing.
Jeez, that grape juice. Ridiculous. Well, they've changed it so they're not so spread out anymore. Let's just go blatantly fishing. Into the castle again. Yeah, I wonder why. I guess, yeah, if you don't do that private, then,
thank you. Welcome. You can sign up for the contest here. We'll be taking applications until the day before the contest.
Okay, so that one is a timed event. There's definitely in the Star Ocean world, some of them are like extreme time limits. You get one chance at it, and if you screw it up, it's gone forever. Sure, we get that out of the way. Wanted to see if you would be
So what should we do now, do you think?
Well, I think the linguist from Linga has made his way here.
Anything else on your mind?
Rena? Would it surprise you if I told you I wanted to enter the Liqueur Armory Contest?
Huh?
That's the tournament Dias mentioned to us over in Mars.
I think so, but...
If there's a chance that I'll get to fight Dias in the tournament, then I definitely don't want to miss it.
You want to face off against Dias?
I know he must be very talented as a swordsman. And that's exactly why I want to test myself against him.
You do know that you might not be put in a match with him, don't you?
Oh, it'll happen. We'll just have to make it to the final round. Both of us.
Claude.
They're accepting applications over in Liqueur Castle right now, if you're serious about it.
I'm sorry, everyone. Would you mind putting up with me going through with this?
I don't mind at all. As long as you bring back a load of prizes and cash.
Great! Let's go back to the castle then.
Welcome. You can sign up for the contest here. Quad C Kenny, is that correct? All right. I've taken care of your application. Make sure you find a sponsoring weapon shop and register with them by the day before the tournament.
Got it.
Good luck, Quad. We'll be rooting for you.
Yeah, let's see if they give you better options than they used to.
You know, Claude, if you're gonna be in the tournament, I suppose that means we'll be in Lacour for at least a few days.
Yeah, sorry to be such a pain in the neck.
I really don't care either way. As long as you win, we'll get to meet the king and get our hands on tons of prizes and cash, right? If you can pull it off, then it won't be a waste of our time at all.
Thanks. I guess I owe you guys a victory now, don't I?
You need to choose a weapon shop first, don't you?
Oh, right. Signing up at the castle wasn't enough, was it?
There are weapon shops all over Lacour. It shouldn't be too hard to find one.
Let's take a look around the city. I want to go visit them all before I make a decision.
Slightly better armor, but that's reassuring. Oof. Yeah, it's definitely not gonna be you. Garbage equipment, I mean. So this guy's probably, I'm probably willing to bet he's got the best weapon. Yeah, like the one where I'm like, oh yeah, the instant lose. Bald-headed one is the best one. Why not?
We can handle this.
So yes, fail miserably. Yep. Sold some books. It looked like this was the best one. Oh no, it wasn't. Best armor-wise, but... yeah, because this guy... this guy just has garbage. This guy has slightly better armor. This guy has the best weapon. Yeah, I might end up... it's gonna hurt either way, but...
this means I'm officially injured now.
It's interesting, isn't it? For the combatants, this is a matter of life and death, but for everyone else, it's like a national festival.
Well, it doesn't bother me at all. If you've got a chance to let loose, there's no reason why you shouldn't take it.
Claude.
Everyone has a different goal in life, you know? There's no point trying to force them down one way or the other.
Oh, why so serious? Come on, it's gonna be a blast.
You're right. Let's paint the town red until the tournament starts. Train your skills, play around, just do whatever you want.
We can stay in LaCour until the day of the tournament, right?
Yeah. Not only is the inn free for tournament contestants, but they'll even wake me up on battle day so I don't sleep through it.
All right. Now let's go have some fun.
Thank you. Alright, well, I think that's going to do it for this episode, so thank you for watching and supporting the channel. If you could like, follow, subscribe, all that jazz, hit the notification bell just to help this channel grow, it'd be greatly appreciated. Otherwise, thank you for all your support, and never give up, never surrender, no matter the cost. Until next time.